Hi, now I'm going to show you how to adjust the brakes of your Comodita Uno. It's very simple and all you need is an 8mm wrench. Find the locking nut and turn it clockwise to increase sensitivity. By turning it clockwise, you're going to see the brake pads getting closer to the wheel. When you adjust it counterclockwise, you're going to decrease sensitivity. And you'll see that the braking pads are getting further away from the wheel. That's it. Your walker is ready to go. Enjoy.